expression represents the prime factorization of the number of apples in two boxes.
Mm-hmm. Okay. So your question is what?
What expression represents the prime factorization?